Today I'm going to show you the best Pumpfun bundle that you can find right now in Solana to launch your token on Pumpfun, bundle it with several wallets and make what you want by controlling the supply of your new token. The bundler I'm talking about is in Smithii Tools. Okay, this is a tool suite to launch tokens within Solana. We have a lot of tools available, but the one we're looking for is in here, Pumpfun Bundler. Okay, this is a bundler that, as its name says, allows us to create our token in Pumpfun directly, plus buy it on the launch with the dev wallet, plus four other wallets that we can add with the private key. Okay, I will explain also you right now. The link of this tool is in the description, so you can get it and use it whenever you want. We also have other options available like Pumpfun Market Maker, Bundle Sell, in order to sell the tokens we bought on the bundle with our other wallets, make airdrops, etc, etc. It's pretty interesting. You can check other videos on our channel on how to do these different things, but today we are gonna launch on Pumpfun. Okay, let's go directly to the process. So to create our token and bundle it, we just need to fill in the information of the token. Let's create the token pro. The description will be pro token for the voice. Okay, and let's look for a random image on Google. This one, for example. Okay, we save it and we can upload it directly here. Okay, here we have. Now we have the option to add social links as we have in Pumpfun. So I'm gonna embed these links for sure. Website, Telegram and Twitter, perfect. Important here, we have also the option to pre-generate the token address. This allows us to have the contract address ready for the launch, so we can also snipe it with a standard sniper or make different things by having the contract address in advance before we launch. This is pretty interesting, okay? You just need to click in here and it will pre-generate the token address, and your token will have that this token address you are seeing here, okay? It costs 0.1 sol extra, but in this case, I won't use it. Then we have the option and what we came for, the buy on launch, okay? We have the option to buy with the connected wallet, which is the dev wallet that our token will have. And we can also import other wallets with the private key, okay? I would recommend you to create a brand new wallet to import it in here, okay, for the private key, just for security reasons. It's mandatory that we use a private key in here, because if we don't provide it, the tool wouldn't be able to make the bundle, okay? That's the reason why. For sure, providing your private key is not the best way to act, or not the most safe way to act, but it's needed if you are gonna use a bundler. Anyways, the whole tool suite is audited, and it has more than 100 users every single day, so it's kinda a safe place to use it. Anyways, the private keys are not stored because they are in the front end. It's not like an app you download and they can get access to your private key. It's not stored, so it's kinda even safer for that reason. So let me fill in with my private keys. Okay, so I've imported my wallet address. Okay, here you can see them. And we can also see the balance of the wallets I added with the private key. And we can select how much Solana we want to buy on this bundle, okay? I will use one sol here, for example, and here 0.05, okay? We just need to click on pump, launch, and buy, okay? You can also add more wallets. In this case, I won't do it because it's a test, and I just want to show you the functionality. So we click on pump, launch, and buy. We will see the transaction. The total is 1.15 sol, okay? We will pay 0.12 with the dev wallet, which is Solana transaction fees plus the tool fee, which is 0.1. And the tool will take this Solana, this one, and 0.05 from these wallets for the bundle. So now we can click here, success, and our token is in Pumpfun. Okay, Here we can see it, and this is the dev wallet, the one we have connected. This is the token, and if we check the trades, here we have the transactions, okay? The small one doesn't show because we are filtering, but this one of one sol appears here and is the first one for sure because it is a bundle. Now we have the option for sure to make whatever we want, sell, buy more, make marketing, attract people, complete the bundling curve, etc., etc. So this is a really, really good start when we're launching our Pumpfun token, because we will be avoiding snipers, or at least they will buy higher. We will control more percentage of the supply with different wallets, so it will be much easier for us to take profits, control how the coin goes once it reaches radium, etc. So this is a really, really useful tool in order to launch. There you go. Now you know how you can launch your own Pumpfun token and bundle it within the same transaction to buy with several wallets. That's it for today. If you want to check more videos on how to do different things on Pumpfun, like bundling, market making, bundle sell, and different strategies you can use, subscribe, because you will have really, really good quality content incoming. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.